And then I have a second question for you. My second question is, in your opinion, according to Islam, what do you think is the best economic model? In the United States, for example, we have a blend of capitalism with a little bit of socialism. So what, in your opinion, is the best economic model?
Best economic model is Islamic, Islamic system.
And could you explain a little bit what that would be?
I think I better read the book of the Muslim author, him saying the Islamic system, economic system of Islam. Kitab padh lo, wo tumhe zyada better insight de degi economic system ke bare mein. In two lafzon mein aur 4 minute mein nahi bayan kiya ja sakta.
Exactly.
Jo Islamic system hai wo socialist system nahi hai aur capital bhi nahi hai. Theek hai, lekin और ये कहता है कि सब जो हर एक की नीड जो है ना वो पूरी करनी है, है? इसलिए ज़कात है एंड अदर टैक्सेस हैं, ठीक, ये तो उसके बेसिक आउटलाइन है, बाकी डिटेल पढ़ लेना.